All right, let's hunt down what we're missing here, which is nothing. Oops. I fast traveled the wrong one. Okay. I guess we'll try to get this since it's so close by.
Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake.
If I only did a bite, I would have gotten it. Got it. I don't know how I got it, but I got it. Okay, so let's go over here. So we're missing one. We're missing a lot of everything. Okay, let's go get this since it's already identified. Get you.
Don't look back.
Shark attacks remind us that sharks are very important animals in our marine ecosystem.
Yes, they are. Nothing in this room. Weird.
The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food.
Okay, so let's go get this. Thank you. Got it. Well, that was lucky. Okay. See, there's a big open area here that I think there's some stuff out. So, you know, there's this one over here. That'll be 9. And over in that grate. So... I'm really surprised there's nothing up here. So, you're trying to tell me everything else is down here? There's nothing on this little island out in the middle of nowhere?
Spotting their prey.
So, I have just about all of it. I know there's the last one over here. And there's this one plus one more. I need three. Well, there's two more. So, this one plus one more somewhere. Plus, I'm missing one. And I wonder if it's because there's something. Let me go through over here.
Another day.
We got that landmark.
Nesters, so mind your crevices. Mm.
Wait, what? Gates have a switch? Huh. Oh. Up there, okay. On the other side. So I guess I can. Well, I mean, there doesn't seem to be anything over here, which is somehow disappointing, but all right.
Coast is home to quite a rogues gallery of marine wildlife.
That's a fact.
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
I knew it. Okay. Now all I have left is one of each. I know where these two are, so where's the last landmark? Wait, there it is. Oops.
Know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands. Huh.
Go get this.
Thank you.
I mean, you don't have to do these things, but it certainly makes it easier. Or gives you with the full sets, makes things a wee bit easier, I guess, depending on what you're going for. Wow. Oh, I remember this one. Okay. So we got that. So let's go get the Elder Great. I imagine that's how you're gonna get to this guy. Oh crap.
Especially large groupers have been known to swallow sharks. So the bad feelings here go. Necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
All right, this one's finished. Let's go open this gate up.
For human hunters and animal predators alike, the bayou is revered for its wildness and generosity.
Oh, I went the wrong way, damn it. Crawfish Bay. Wow, 10 caches and 10 license plates. Oh yeah, let's get the
random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
There it is. Oh. Not your lucky day, homie. So we got that save point. Okay, so those are maxed out. Shadow fins? Maxed. Man, it's taking serious effort for all these are maxed out. Man, I still haven't found anything else of these. Okay.
She's born. The shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
These the are these supposed to be a joke in here? Cause
some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's faintly edible. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark.
Not really.
Thank you.
Although Sod is getting hungry. What is this?
Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hitting artificial colors or flavors.
The way it should be. What were those divers down there for? They're just kind of just hanging out?
Propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow.
Well, there have been several sharks found that are well over 100 years old.
The shark's unique eyes allow it to see in both bright and dim light. The cunning predator senses a meal is in the offing.
Damn. So what was supposed to be here? There's no apex in this one. I'm stuck.
Mahi-mahi have a particular affinity for swimming beneath floating objects such as seaweed, driftwood, and backpacks filled with cocaine.
I guess I got it by accident. Okay. Really, dude? Man, a lot of damn sharks here.
Thank you.
Missing two and three.
Shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Shark on shark violence, bro. Never solves anything. I'm single-handedly eliminating the hammerhead population outright. Still think there's more over here. It just feels like there's a... So I'm missing one license plate and two boxes. I'm really surprised. Only one item over here? Yeah, they don't have a license plate on it. These two so far haven't had anything, which I'm highly dubious of. Let's head back down there. There's just too much open water to not have something there. You and your boo are about to become my food. And then my poo. Where the hell did he go?
Every shark, no matter how small or docile, is anatomically a potential source of danger.
And you're saying there's nothing out here either? Let's head back over there and scan. Okay, so it's just a sandbar.
Is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal. But mostly it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans.
Huh?
Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury.
From what? I really don't want to look up where this crap is. I just feel you shouldn't have to. I guess I'm just gonna have to
you
Oh, there's an invisible wall there. So I'm not supposed to go over there. Invisible wall there too. Okay, invisible wall. Where are these two? Damn it. Well, okay, well, I gotta go to bed. I don't have time to keep looking for it. Not tonight.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
In her soul, yeah.